ating mga black belter and their proud parents. Ito po sila. Isang masigabong palakpakan para sa Agman Kids. Sa kanila kasi it's not just like a skills but a discipline also. Hindi ito basta-basta talent lang na kung wala ka rin yung sariling motivation and self-discipline yung magagawa. And what support you're getting from your parents when you are doing the Taekwondo?
They always tell us to dream big and aim high.
So that's the spirit. Kailangan talaga may motivation from the parents. And Admin, what makes you blush? Charot, hindi. What makes you motivated, inspired to join also the Taekwondo, though you are a female?
Because sometimes, like in movies, you know, sometimes boys always, you know, think that girls can do a thing, but the same thing with boys. So, yeah.
So she was inspired like that, yeah, oh, diba? And what message would you like to give to those small girls like us who would like to learn also Taekwondo?
I feel like if one thing I learned before was that life was never easy. If you really want to accomplish what you really want, then you should really push yourself because in life there's nothing easy.
Oh, in life, there's nothing easy. Marami maging status, mamaya niyan. At ikaw naman, kuya, as a kuya, how do you see yourself in support to your family using this talent or skills? Impromptu tong question na to, hindi ko tinanong sa kanila to, ha? Ngayon ko lang tinanong sa kanila to. What do you think, what is the advantage of learning the Taekwondo in support to your family?
You can also use it for self-defenses.
Oh, pag may nabaritis kay mami, karate ka, Taekwondo ka sa akin. So, mga kayuritin, let's give a big round of applause to these talented kids. Talaga naman maging proud tayo at sana i-share nyo yung videos nila so that people will, so that hindi lang para sila maging sikat, kundi people should be aware of the message of learning the Taekwondo. It's not about the skills, it's not about the talent, but about the message they bring, especially to the youth and to the OFWs. Once again, palakpakan po natin ang ating mga Karate, Taekwondo kids, Agman kids, maraming salamat.